to get our heads the same size.
So here we are.
Yeah, we are here. And where are we? We're in Hollywood.
Hollywood, Florida.
We're about to start riding all across the United States from the East Coast to the West Coast. And we're doing this as a charity run for the Northern Province.
We're going to see it in the morning, and we will then head to, where are we going tomorrow?
New Orleans.
New Orleans.
585 miles.
585.
That's the goal. So that's going to be about 12 hours on the road.
Good.
So I think we hit it hard in the beginning, then we can take it easy after that.
Yeah. Awesome. So, see you in the morning.
Yeah.
Show me where what we're going to do this morning.
Yeah. You've seen it here, and that's what it looks like, so it's a very good picture.
Yeah, let's get on the road.
Yeah, you might think this is funny.
So, what's happened?
Bike time. No electricity. So, I just called the dealership. We're lucky, actually. We are just in Tallahassee, so the dealership's only about 10-15 minutes away. So, they're coming. Send the truck over. Coming to pick it up. Look at it straight away. They've got the time.
Ooh.
And hopefully, we'll be on the road again. Shortly after that.
Fingers crossed.
Otherwise I have to go on the back with you for the next 2,500 miles.
Oh, great!
There's nothing coming on.
No car at all?
Yeah. Well, I've taken the seat off and I know where the main fuse is.
And then we can go, finally. Still 7 hours to go. But, while I got a new battery and while they were at it, I got a new windshield on it as well. So. Hopefully that will make my life a whole lot easier. So. Yeah, and it's still not an interesting location, sorry.
We're still in Florida.
But it's kind of
still
air survival
in
at
Florida,
the moment, isn't it?
Still in Florida.
So we've got how much left for today? About 6 o'clock now.
Just get 10 o'clock?
Yeah.
That's good enough, we can go get drinks.
Exactly.
Well, we made it.
We made it.
Alright, so we're here. We made it. We arrived.
We're off the Oregon Street
in New Orleans.
We actually got off that
happening.
Seven is eight and then we arrived here.
Short ride today.
Yeah, just gonna hit the road.
Where are we going to today?
We're going towards Dallas.
Yeah.
But we'll just stop when we've had enough and go to sleep.
Well, we've just been on the, what was it, on the
Louisiana 190, which was basically an hour up. That road trip is so, I lost my radio.
This will be our first night not riding at night until midnight. So we're gonna take it easy, we're gonna rent some barbecue.
Yeah, now you see the signs all the way when you come in, like. That was pretty bad. And I'm cold.
It's cold now, yeah.
I'm cold. Dry? I'm dry. But I'm cold.
It's just, I don't know, it's, you're on that bike, you know, and you just sit there and you just go, and the engine's kind of warm, but you sit in the same position and the wind gets into your knees and gets into your clothes and everything, and you just, and now you get off and I just
give me adrenaline.
It's been alright. I mean, it's been long.
Yeah.
And neither of us has done something like that to this extent. It's fantastic that we could kind of turn it into something useful as well, and thank you at this point, everybody.
Heading to LA
and to the coast, on stretch, just over 270 miles, almost close to 300 probably, to the coast. But after what we've done for the last week, that's
power to express everything. Reflect the depth that has to be.
we're here. We're done. We made it. We're here in Santa Monica on the beach on the west coast here behind us. Coast to coast. Took you all the way through.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's been a wonderful adventure for us. We had a lot of fun. Only a few minor hiccups. They really didn't matter. It's a very successful ride for both of us.
Yeah. It's all thanks to you for your donations and your support of Nordoff Robins. We got the t-shirts finally.
Yeah, they only came inches now. Otherwise, we would have worn them all week. Yeah. Are we going to do that on the next ride?
On the next. Thank you.